wait till 10:30 and then order some in 20 minutes. That way, if you have food, you'll still be happy.
Let's get it. Zach Nitty, say hello.
Good morning, guys. Good morning.
Yo, what's up, guys?
One minute. Boy,
Zach is so cool with it. He trying to be so cool with it.
Okay, one minute. Right, hopefully it gets me there. Let's see. Let's see if they can see me. Let's see if they can. Nope, just a little bit to the right.
Uh oh, what you doing, Zach?
Try to fix my cam.
Okay.
Right, fam? Tell me? Mm-hmm. Right, tell me. Go to my channel and see me on the VR camera. Just make sure they can see me.
Okay, hold on. Let me see. I see you, Zach.
Yeah? Alright.
Yeah, I see you.
Okay. Alright, pal. Switch up your phone. There you go.
Let's get it.
Okay.
You waiting on Zach?
Yeah. Yeah, sorry if my new space and my new camera angle is not good.
Oh, you got it, bro. You got it. You like the other camera that you had better than the one you got now?
Well, I got like a dance room, like on the floor, so I can use my VR, like rec room, like yeah, so dance game, so I might do Just Dance on the VR broadcasting on Just Dance.
Yeah, Zach is streaming.
All right, let's go. Well, hopefully I can get more comments and more people to come in.
That's right.
Whew. So I have to move my camera angle for the broadcast and then put it back in the middle so I can do my VR rec room and Just Dance.
Ooh, so, all right.
So it's hard to move my camera at angle. All right, let's do it.
We got this, yo, we got this.
What's up, Nitty? What's up, mate? What's up? How are you? What's up, mate? I'm I'm showing some support. Oh, thank you, Nitty. Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy.
That's right, man.
Thank you, mate. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, mate. Thank you.
That's right, man.
So I asked you to do my piece at the angle of my camera and do my piece. Let's do it. Alright.
Let's get it, y'all. Oh, I love this board, bro. Who it is, Crap?
Ooh.
Right on the
all board. Right.
Already. I'm going to stop calling that motherfucker a bunny. Yes. I'm sorry, Scrap.
All right, man. You're welcome,
not
right?
A bunny.
Oh, yeah. And Nitty, make sure everyone can look at my stream and comment. All right, buddy?
Damn.
Ooh.
Huh. Let's get it.
Hopefully, he can be there. Yes, buddy.
I'm like, how did she down you
definitely.
And then you got back up? All
right, buddy. Thank you.
I'm getting close, Tex.
Hey, Scott, you wanna hear one of me?
Oh, shit, she in the basement.
Oh.
She in the basement, you in the basement. I'm coming. I'm coming, Tex.
Come on. She's coming, Scott? Yeah! Move, Scott!
Oh, my God.
You, Sky!
Alright, we gotta keep her away from
these homies. What's up, baby girl?
You think she had barbecue?
What's up? What's up?
You think she had barbecue? That's Kale's.
What's up, Kale?
That's Kale's.
What's up, Kale? Mm-hmm. How are you, buddy? How are you, girl?
Stacks. Oh, Lord, he ain't saying shit, Jesus. Ooh. Is it barbecue? Oh, yeah, it's barbecue. Damn, Stacks, say something.
So if you think I'm bad at this game, that's fine. It's up to you.
Motherfuck, yo. Nah, yo, your mic wasn't on. I got you, Scrap. I got you, baby.
Showing love to you, too. Oh, thank you, Cal. Thank you. Yeah, look at my, like, you know, please subscribe to me, please. Please.
She on me. Oh my fucking god, bro! Come on, man! Nah. She about to get scrapped, yep. Oh shit. Coming back to me.
More time. Oh wow.
Oh, not today.
Come on, toxic killer, slugging killer player. She's slugging everyone.
Right.
Fuck off.
Damn.
Come on, man. Come on, man, you particular player.
I got breakdown on, but that
yeah. Alright, thanks, go.
Oh, damn.
Oh, breakdown!
Yeah, that's why I was trying. I didn't know if he was gonna wait till I got to the second stage or not.
Particular player.
Yeah. Dude. God, that, damn it, that damn reindeer I'm trying to run from. Nah, I was trying to heal myself. Then I was gonna double back around to find you to heal you. I didn't know if you had a health kick. Shit. I don't want to be chase crap. Yeah. Finish me up, Zach.
Oh.
Hold on, I'm coming, Stax. I'm on a pinch scrap, damn, yo! I'm gonna have to take this hit. She gotta hit me. So, Scrap got Stax. Nah, I was injured. And Zach was where I was at. Wow. Is that another hook right over here? This is incredible. Yep, another fucking hook right there. And the first one of y'all that just blew the gin, she on the way to you. Oh, that's Stax. Man down. Yeah, I seen Stax when he did it. Right. Right.
Yeah, I'm going to.
He back further than you. He back way further than you. No, he wasn't. He was confused. I know, but I don't think he knew what to do. He
no,
was
I do.
Like,
I do.
He
I
know
do.
What to do. It's okay, Zach. You're not gonna make it, Zach. Oh Jesus. Oh, he got there. You can get there.
Yes.
Look at this. Oh, good shit. Oh, she coming. I still got DS though, but it's going way quick.
Come on, you want a slug? You want a slug?
Oh, damn, don't let a slug.
Come on. Fucks a killer player.
Scrap, you did your one gen, Scrap? Alright, well, let's get it done. Grab, you need to try. Ooh, good shit. Where the basement at? In that building? Alright. Oh, well, that's good to know.
Toxic killer player. You want to slug and camp it. And tunnel.
Oh, damn. Alright, I'm in the main building on the gym.
And the hook come back.
Oh, damn.
Out the corner.
Where are all the fucking chances, bro? I think I seen one damn chest. I'm gonna take my hand off. Oh, shit. And rock my iron wheel next time. Look at the bunny. It looks like she going in the chest. Alright. Is that a chest you got popped for, Scrap? Yep. Yeah.
She's out the hell looking at me. Come on, man.
Alright, well, why is she doing that? I'm gonna stand behind her.
Come on, killer. Woo! She gonna get a scrap.
Why you gotta fuck with the bunny, bro? Oh god.
She's mad. You want this look? Come on.
Crap, you healing up? Crap, I don't know what that means. Alright, Zach, you heal her.
Yeah, I'm recovering because you got a sword guard. I know. No! Nice, Nimmy!
Oh my god, Jesus!
Alright, come on, I'm ready.
I'm coming, Zach. I'm trying to get there.
she's mad at me. Because she's...
Oh god, they got a hook right here in the front! Oh my Jesus! They got a hook right here in the front, Zach. You can't die.
I'm not. You I can wiggle
hook.
Off.
I'm right here. I'm
back.
Right here on the hook. I'm dead.
Nice.
You got it, Zach.
Yep. Do you want me to go back and forth, back and forth? Come on, man. Toxic killer player. Slugging, camp and tumbler.
That's right, Zach. Give it to him. Give it to him, Zach. No! Man. I'm saying that we was breaking hooks all over that bitch. Oh, I'm saying. That bitch had barbecue and nurses, though. She did have nurses. So that kind of put a little wrench in the situation that she was running around with whispers and spies from the shadows and fucking nurses and fucking barbecue. Just all fucking visual shit. GG's. Yeah, GG's. Damn, man. Then when all them damn hooks started going down, I guess she was like, fuck this shit. I think I'm gonna put my red herring back on. So we had a little distraction. So then that's when you see me and I jump on the gin light up like it's yellow. I don't know if y'all see it, but I see it. And then if I go get on another gin or I jump in the closet, when I jump in the closet, instead of it going off at the closet that I'm in, it blow the gin that I've been touched. That's why I be leaving one over there like that. So I be making it like somebody over there blowing gins when he's chasing somebody. So it's like it causes a distraction around the map somewhere else. And you don't have to do it like with the pebble, you have to wait for the pebble build up. I don't have to do that like that with the, I just have to wait till my little fish come back. Cause you can't be like trying to jump a gin with me. Cause them gins is dangerous. And I can see when y'all head into that gin. Hmm. See what I'm saying? And if I see you heading to that gin, I'm just gonna be like, nah, don't do that. Cause that bitch is a distraction. And I'm gonna put them like that, like I'm gonna set some shit like that. I'm gonna try to do some shit like that. Alright. So I got my borrow time on. I got the DS. I got Iron Will on so I don't be trying to dig in the chests because I see scrappers willing to take them all from me. Then we're going to let her have them. So I'm going to put red herring on. So, Scrap, go ahead and get all the chests. No! I want you to play with me, bitch. Zach, where did you go?
Connection lost. Oh, damn. Yep. No, as a game.
Right.
As a game. It always happens to me, like Party Network error, connection lost, everything.
That girl's clap about to get her green numbers.
Then yeah, the goddamn challenge is hard for me because I got like every single time when I heal, rescue, totem, gen, it doesn't give me nothing for the challenge. Ridiculous.
What do you have on, Zach?
Breakdown, I will, so god, board time.
Yeah.
I can be toxic, like, with flip-flop, I can recover faster.
Damn, yo. Breaking on iron wheels, so good at the time.
And I got a horse as well still, so.
Zach.
Hmm?
Even though I just got my three back.
Yep.
I'm willing to do toxic shit with you next game. After all this match.
Alright.
We can do some real toxic shit.
Alright. Next game, I got you.
Mm-hmm.
Gotcha. You know,
something toxic.
Yeah,
some shaking and some breaking some shit. And
yeah, no matter. Flip
flop. Something oh, yeah. Going down. So horse. if you want to put on your yo, what that shit is, you be jumping in the closet with. Wherever your toxic shit is, Stax, come on with it next time. All right. I was saying, because you damn sure ain't putting no clothes on that bitch. She ain't got nothing on. All you have to do is get ready. Just triangle, triangle, triangle.
Yeah.
You don't have to set no perks. Crap, how many more you need? Four?
Alright. Yeah.
Alright. Crap, you say you need FOMO?
Okay.
Crap, you sound like you're out of breath, man. Is that dog heavy? Damn it, man. Mm-hmm. Oh, damn. I ain't gonna let you die, Stacks. Damn it, man.
Hello, Moto Moto.
Uh-oh. Damn it, man. Blowing you kisses. That's what you want.
Hey Scott, we're in the game, so you need
to. Uh-oh. Let's give it a look-see. You know what I haven't seen in a while? The pig, bro. Where's the baby, man? Why they holding on to the baby so tight? Yesterday, all babies. Today, one, maybe two babies. That's so fucked up that they clutching the baby so tight. I know one thing, the shack is not the basement. Are you watching me? I don't know if I should touch this gym, which is, I'ma get on it, but I don't know if I want to. I told you, cause this'll be a setup, bro. My fish is going off right now. Yeah, my fish is going off right now. I need to go catch another gin in.
I see him.
Oh my Jesus. Is he chasing me?
No, he was up. He's up, like, walking.
Alright.
Me? I'm running!
I need a new setup, bitch! It's not set up yet. I'm getting back to it. That's why I got off with scrap. I'm going back to it now. I did blow it. I blew it from a distance. I fake blew it from a distance. Cause like it never blew, but it fake blew from a distance. Look at Zach. Zach, who over there, Zach?
Oh, and not me.
Nobody's here. That's the basement. He going to scrap.
Hey, Stacks. Boy, time.
He coming to you, girl.
Want to heal? Yeah. Come on, fam. Woo! Nice. All right. Oh, yeah. Hello. Hello.
Oh, shit.
Hello.
Run.
Hello. Healy wants Dax again.
Oh my Jesus.
Why Ghostface?
Two gins. Zach, go find one.
Yeah, I got one already. I found one already. Like,
alright.
Alright.
Hopefully. Right. Hopefully scrap on a gin. If we can get it like this, yeah. Right. You want him to commit to that shit. Alright, I'm gonna try to make a distraction. Hold up. Bitch, I'm coming back here where you at. That's what you don't know. I just blew that bitch back here where you at. I know, because he coming to the gym on side scrap. Alright, I'm going back to scrap. Fuck you, bitch. I'm here! This is my distraction, Jen, just so you know it.
I am.
You on the gym?
Yeah, good almost shit. Done. Almost halfway.
Right, good shit, I'm going to get stacks. Boom shakalaka boomba! I ain't lying, cause then it would have been everything, boy.
He got me, no! The hatch right down!
Right here where I'm down there, bro. The hatch right here. Oh, my Jesus. It's right there where I fell in. Oh, my Jesus.
I the one on the door.
He going to the hatch. The dude going to the hatch.
Right, get fam.
I don't see. I don't know what's crap it. It's right here. Come on. It's right here.
Oh, come well, on, no, man. Come on, man. Come on,
right
man.
Here, look.
I got breakdown. So.
She trying to go through the door, I think. Hear me up. Yeah, open your door, sir. Zach, you see where we at? Where's
yeah.
Where the hatch at?
Yeah.
He coming this way, sir. I don't know, he on me. I know. I still got DS, but he see y'all, so he not gonna let me use it. Damn! Alright, y'all just run out.
But I'm here.
Y'all can get out.
I'm out!
Yeah.
Took the killer player.
Go ahead and get out, Scrap. This shit, y'all. Let's go to my hook, sir.
Just do that stuff.
GG.
I'll be just ignoring Link.
Grab how many more you need? God have mercy. How is that a good challenge? Because you can't help none of us. I'm saying you can't help none of us.
Well, Scrap, you. Well, Scrap, you have to take the chance to get me.
No, she don't have to take the chance to get you because you don't have the DS. And when she come get you, you gonna die and she gonna die. So the only person that can come get you is either me or Stax. And so I'm gonna be willing to put my stuff on that line first because everybody else need to get out before I do. Stax still working on. Then we can get you back to normal. And then Stax, he can do what he need to do because he's still doing objectives and stuff. I'm not doing anything. Zach, you still doing objectives, so I'm the only person that can afford to take L's. Oh, damn.
Oh. But yeah, so, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You ready to do the thing? Let's do it.
Oh, shit. Y'all just got pipped up, didn't you, just now, Zach? I'm about to be. I just de-pipped and I'm about to de-pip again.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got pips, so I got two pips to go.
I lost a pip. I lost one just now.
So
I shouldn't be on four if I do that.
So I can.
You, Zach. I'm out here with you.
Yeah. I can keep my breakdown and switch my aimer to no matter, because no matter doesn't have noise.
You don't even need it.
Huh?
Nah, you don't need it.
So I can do gens, but I don't need Togo at all for a time. I'm doing like toxic thing. So I got breakdown, no matter, flip flop and horse.
Okay.
Alright, let's do the tux thing. Yeah, sure, why not? Well, sucks. I got a toxic perk on.
God damn it. Let's get it. yeah. Take your Chromebook and go watch the front of the house. That's not you watching the front of the house at all. There's people outside, Sienna.
Me.
Hold on, y'all. I'm finna.
Well, I'm doing toxic thing. Well, no mother sex, no mother. Oh, it's race. And a windstorm. Toxic killer player. Windstorm.
I'm coming.
Get out, guys.
What it is?
Race.
Just in time, then. I was all outside. Shit. I was trying to get something for my son. Your ass is fucking nursing. Is he on somebody?
Me still. Toxic killer player. Yeah, I know.
Damn, bro.
He's taking it to the basement.
He got iron grass?
Oh, no.
I was saying, how the fuck he get all the way over there?
I have no idea.
I'm trying to cause some distraction all the way away from him.
Well, okay. he's going to a basement.
I'm coming. Damn. I'm right here, Zach.
Yeah, gotta go.
Well, that's a good thing, bro.
We're almost coming back, so.
I want you to at least be able to get your gym done. I'm coming, Stax. Got you. Let's go. I need a gin I can. Oh, I need it. No. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Alright, I'm gone. I'm trying to give you all a distraction so he stop playing us so tight. He on me. Heck, is he on me? We are all the pallets, yo. They need to put more pallets in the game. That bad boy walked me straight to the hood. Oh, shit. I don't know. I was gonna say he went through the house, but I don't think so. This shit. Maybe. That's me hanging from a hoop. Scrap is here to get me. The killer came with Scrap. I gotta take this hit because you ain't got ball time. I said I was trying to take the hit, but you went around in a circle in front of me, Scrap. Kind of made that impossible. Oh my God, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I didn't know you was working on something. Scrap. I didn't know you was working on unhooking people. I just knew that that hook broke that I took down, so I was willing to take that hook. crap, I got the horse on. So as well as you think it was helpful you to take the killer way over there to Zach, it was helpful for me to stay on this end. I know. He's not calling you no name. I'm saying that it was easier for me to keep the killer on this side. I was just trying to keep the killer on one side, Scrap, that's all. See, now he's trying to sit there and play me for you. He's playing me for you, Scrap. And you don't have breakdown on. See what I'm saying? So that put me and Zach in a dangerous situation. Cause I can't take that fucking hook. Shit! I can't take that hook.
I'm dead.
I gotta get a toolbox or something. See what I'm saying? Yeah, cause you about to catch the hook Scrap was on.
You're annoying, Scrap.
She's not annoying. Don't do that. That's not annoying. I'm Scrap. I need you to hide, Scrap. I need you to hide. It's just the faster I get her out of what these things that she's doing, it's gonna be easier for everybody. So it's okay. I just need you to relax, Zach. You gotta be. It's gonna be all right. Get Scrap to finish her thing. She's doing something important right now, Zach.
She almost came to my gen and was almost done.
I understand, Zach. It's no different for me from when y'all tell me y'all trying to do shit and I go out of my way to die for y'all to get it done. It's no different. She trying to do something specific, really specific, and I'm just trying to help her get that done. That's all. She can't get it done without us. She'll never be able to get this shit done on her own. That's not the kind of challenge she in. She in a very tough challenge. You think you're trying to get two iridescents? Try to go into 8 fucking games and win them with no perks on and do 1 gen. That's not gonna happen unless you got friends that's willing to die for you.
You know, I'm not talking about that.
Right. I'm just saying, you called her annoying because she brought the kill over there to your gene and she didn't know you was over there. She don't have no perks on. She don't have nothing on. That's all I'm saying. I don't want you to get frustrated, Zach. It's gonna be alright. We win some, we lose some, bro. There you go, Scrap. You might let your deer get out. Hopefully he do. Don't be like that, sir. She got a reindeer. She don't have nothing on. Alright. Hopefully she got maybe 3 more games to do like that, or 2 more games and not 4 or 5 games. Alright, so we're like 2 or 3 games out. Now, Zach, I would totally understand if you didn't want to be a part of that and you wanted to wait till Scrap went back to normal to play. I would totally understand. I don't want you to feel like we're forcing you to take no L's. That's all I'm saying. I fuck with everybody. I don't want nobody to feel like I'm forcing y'all to take no L's. Right. Are you serious? I don't even know what I'm trying to put on. I'm always have something. Damn it, man! Something is there.
You know, Scrap. You know, I'm sorry.
It's okay. We love you, Zach.
Like, I always get in my... and myself.
Okay.
So Scrap, when I'm working on the gen, when I see a hook, try to get it off you, try to run away from that hook and then come back. Okay?
If you see that fucking deer, beat feet. Get the fuck away from her. If you see that goddamn deer, say, I ain't lying. When you see that deer, you're going to see them antlers.
What I'm saying to you is
the minute you see her ass, creep the fuck away, because the killer do see that deer. Now, he might, see what I'm saying? Like, you don't want that leak. Like, just don't do that to yourself. What you want to do is, if you see the deer, it's no offense to Scrap. She know it. We love her. I want you to just get the fuck away from the deer. Work that out. Because you got on Iron Will or something, right?
Yeah,
that deer shit ain't going to help you.
I pray.
That deer ain't going to help you. You over there and the killer can't hear you, and then the deer come over there. And then there you go. You back on the fucking hook. Oh, shit. I heard you do it when you jumped in the basement on me. I swear to God, you jumped down a hole or something, and the thing was like, eh. I was like, whoa. What the fuck was that?
Oh, baby.
You got the baby out.
Yeah.
Zach, they got a totem behind you.
Where is it? Behind me? Oh.
Don't get it, Zach. Don't get it. Don't get it, Zach.
I got it.
Don't get it, Zach.
No.
The baby coming, Zach.
No, he's not.
The baby is coming, Zach. I heard it. It's over there by Zach. I imagine there. I blew that gin over there. Fake, but I didn't. But kind of, you know the red hair and shit. But at any rate. I knew it was coming over there where Zach was at. That's why I was like, get from over there. But he wanted to stay over there. You know what I'm saying? Like, I knew that was going to happen. I heard him coming.
She went past the Mr. Hook back there.
Uh-oh. Do you have the horse on?
Nope.
I was about to say, that would be so... I need a fake gin that I can bullshit on.
And now, oh my god.
The baby is back. You being camped by the big one?
Yeah.
The baby out.
Yeah, camped by a big one. Behind the locker.
Oh god, Jesus.
Toxic killer, player. Yeah, kick him.
Crap, are you safe?
Look
at
him.
You can't kick the big one, can you?
No, the baby is camping.
Is the big one in front of y'all?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm trying to make distractions. Get the baby! Fuck you, baby! No! Don't bring the baby in here! Oh no! Oh shit! Oh god! She going to whoever on that gin and look like stats! Shit on you. Alright. I'm trying to cause a distraction, yo.
Run away from the deer. Run away from the deer.
Oh, damn. Shit.
Yeah, I told you. Yeah. I told you.
Yep. Zach was mad as a motherfucker when that shit happened the other day, boy. Oh, my goodness. I wasn't trying to do that. Yeah. Yeah, cause somebody blowing gins everywhere. And Stacks, just so that you know, your gin is now back at zero. Yeah, he got some powerful shit. He got that pop.
Particular player. Camper.
I'm coming to get you. Oh, I'm going back. Oh, this must be the other gin. Okay, all right. I'm on that thing. Is that a baby? Woo! Run from the little baby! Sex, are you bringing the baby?
No.
Oh my God, he brought the baby. I take it, I don't see you. Oh my Jesus.
I'm out. I'm out.
Where is she taking you to? Why was she standing still? She won't swing. How am I gonna take the hit? Get your ass off of her. Shit, I don't even know where the door's at. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna find it. I don't know where any of them at. Shit. Stacks, are you getting out? Stacks, can you get out? God damn it. Okay, all right. Damn it, man.
Yeah, I know.
Hell yeah!
I know.
Thank you. I'm so glad. So now you can put your drawers back on, bitch. I'm so glad. Damn it, man. So she was trying to take us to another 2-3 more games. You heard of the game ago. And she got it done that game right there. Ain't that some shit? Because she lost count. And I told your ass yesterday not to lose count. Apparently it was just one. Apparently it was just one. No. No. Oh, Jesus. Scrap. When you very first got the game and started playing, you played that very first game without any perks, right? So you don't think those games counted too? Okay. Time to go get all our shit back. I'm ready. Look at Jakey Poo already. He's ready. Ooh. Kill a head and he's running around with people. I was about to say, because if you just keep on like better together or like empathy or something, you'll be able to see when they hit the ground so you can come over there and try to beat that or drop the pallet. Yeah, so you can beat that or drop the pallet. Alright, good to know. Damn it, man. When you say it like that, it don't look like a key. You know. Hmm. Let's get it. Hello. Uh-oh. How about these braids? What did it do for these glasses? Damn it, man! You know. Why are you over there checking her out? Check out that white bitch on the side. She look good, don't her? Oh, shit. Get to her, Meg! I keep me a badass white girl. That's right. Ain't that right, Scrap?
You're talking about my Meg.
Oh shit! That's yeah. Right, goddamn it! That's right, goddamn it!
Excuse you?
Excuse me? Oh damn! Goddamn it! Can you please pass to Grey Poupon? Come with the yellow mustard, bitch. Bring the mustard. Not the green mustard. Can I get the yellow mustard? Uh-oh.
Well?
Yes, Lord. It's the trapper. Damn it, man. All over everything. I ain't lying, because my sister used to rub that shit all over everything. She got like she like a lot of ketchup. You know what I'm saying? She like it like bleeding all over the food. Oh, hell no. That green shit everywhere. What are you doing? Who is it? Oh, it's the trap. I know it. Damn it, man. Is he coming? Oh, God. I'm trying to see him. Let me see him. I think so. I can't see him. I want to see him. Him and Zach are around this shit. No. No, it's not. It's a regular trapper. Shame on you. I'm on Zach way too bad, boy. Look at how you acting about Zach, bro. I got you, Zach. That shit corny, man. Oh, no, I don't. Somebody get me out this shit. Oh, my God. I'm going down in front of Zach. Oh, my God.
Not
yet.
He
resetting the trap. He resetting the trap. Oh, my Jesus. Take Zach down. Oh, my God. No. Why wouldn't y'all take him down? I thought Scrap was there with you. Oh, that just didn't work. I knew Zach was going to break the hook. I couldn't understand why she waited so long. I could have got it. Yeah, no. He got... Nah, I knew he was trying to... Damn. Damn, she about to catch a hook right there. Yeah.
I mean,
damn.
Really?
I knew Zach had breakdown, so I knew he would. As soon as y'all would have tried to take me in his face, he was gonna have to throw me on the ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, Zach hurt, and the killer is going toward you to go get her. Yep, he's going to y'all. Ooh, he wants you, boy. This shit. Hold on, Seth. That gotta be hell, because I'm done. I'm done and I'm on the ground.
Yeah, almost done.
I'm coming to get you, bro. I got to use my DS, finish the damn gin, come get Stacks. Scrap over there, touching herself. You can do a lot. I've been hurt. You can do a lot still. Ain't that right, Stacks? I tried not to drop that pallet. I seen that you it looked like you wanted that thing, Seth. Fuck you! Oh my god. Yep, it's getting ready to come back though. I could get you up quick if he's not on you. But if Scrap running around, I'm in danger. Yeah, she running around you, alright? She got that ball rolled now though. She coming to get you. She trying to be about that. It just came back. I could have got you up, bro. Cause I got that fucking. Yeah. No, I got to. Cause the hook is too close and it came back. Huh? You can take that whole bag outside. You still on break, huh? Look at Zach over there working hard. He work hard for the money. Get to him, Zach. Oh, shit. I can't get to him because he's chasing me. He let Zach work. He's chasing the dog shit out of me. He turned around and went back. I'm coming. Fuck that, I'm coming. Hit that bitch, Scrap. I don't give a damn, I'm coming. It's just that I was the furthest one away. He chased me the furthest out. I didn't know that y'all wasn't close. Oh, good shit, look. Look, he coming now. I'm dying for it. I hear somebody crying for it. Whoa, run! Why you gonna crawl away? Why you doing that? She was in a pallet. That's what I was saying. Oh my god! Why? I wonder, not to cut you off, but I wonder if that was something that was added after we got all these different chapters. Okay, yeah. Alright, I'm coming. Man, I wish I had my hand on. Right. Because, I mean, when else would you be able to use that successfully? I mean, I guess any other time, but right now, why is she a first character you can get more accomplished? Was Zach on the gen? You was on the gen, Zach?
Yeah, almost done.
Alright, I'm coming.
And he's gonna kick it. That's my second.
He can kick it. Stand still, Zach. Whoa. Go hide, Zach. Wait till it kick in. I'm gonna make some noise. Oh, the hatch on the other side of the building, yo. On the other side of the brown. Oh, my God. He coming. Where you going, sir? Who over there? Who you see over there? know you don't see me. He over there. Oh, I was about to say you walk past the hatch. What is he looking for? It? You a dummy, bro. I don't have to stand over here with this shit. Zach just need to finish his gin.
Nope.
I'm gonna make some more noise.
No, he's on me.
Oh, god damn it. Where's the gin in, y'all? Where's the gin in Zach on? Oh, my Jesus. Oh, my god, no! This ain't that time! Oh, my god! Fight his ass, Zach, get up!
No, I can't.
Oh my god. Stupid bastard. Leave me alone, bro. Oh my god, Jesus. Help me, please. Is that ready?
10. 9. 8. 7.
Fuck!
There's no hooks. There's no hooks.
Fuck! The hook over here, bro. The hatch on the other side of the fucking thing, yo. Oh, my Jesus. No. Where you taking me to? Oh, no. Put me down. Put me down, sir. Oh, put me down. Put me fucking down, boom! I really want to give him some ass, but I can't do it. I can't do it.
I got more time. I'm coming, Zach. I got so good.
I'm coming, Zach.
Woo, he's out there.
Zach, you gotta take the hit. Take the fucking hit! Oh, Jesus! Don't teabag him! Oh, shit! Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
That's fine. There's no hooks.
Oh, you want to trap us now? Oh, that is... What the hell?
And the hook's back. Wow.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
It's only you,
now
found.
He's going to the hatch. He's going to the hatch.
Wow.
No.
Toxic killer player. Can point him in here and slugging.
Damn.
And slugging.
What do I do? Fuck! Hey, look how far the doors is. Ain't wrong for that. I wish I had my hand on, boy.
Yeah, look at him. Look at him. Fuck the killer player. Your mother has no hook.
Bro, where are you taking me to?
Oh, there!
Bro?
Ooh!
That's bullshit! Fuck you! Don't you fucking whip me again. Don't you fucking put your hands on her now one more time. And he ain't gonna step in his own trap. God damn it. Damn, yo. Yo. Trying to get his extra points.
Me? Nope. You sure?
It went to me. Yeah, it went to me. Because I died with the obsession on me. Damn. What's good, baby? Welcome to the stream. Crap, how close are you to your green rank? Uh-oh. 12. Wait, what? I started to make that middle of man. I run my soul guard, my middle of man, and my deus, and my ball time.
All right.
Yeah, well, that one, you know, you have to figure out how to do this challenge, man.
That's a tough one, Zach. It's just...
Yeah.
You just gotta keep on doing what you do, bro. Ugh. You're gonna end up running into a really good game, and it's gonna work out for you. But you are getting like the one iridescent, right? You just not getting two.
It's in good trial,
right? But what I'm saying is, after the trial be over with, do you be having one red, at least one?
Maybe.
Okay, well, after this match, we gotta see. So before you leave out the end screen where it shows you your prince.
The line. Woo.
Right.
Yeah, okay.
You gotta see what it be showing you your stuff in.
Alright.
Cause then I know what you're good at.
Okay. Leave a little comment down below if you want to. Don't be shy to comment. If you don't want to, that's fine. Leave a comment down below. And subscribe.
That's right, subscribe.
I'm
gonna
make some more noise.
I gotta see after this match with the world.
Yep, I got you.
Who are we waiting on? Oh, scrap! Oh, you got it, girl.
If you got any questions, just leave it down below.
Yeah, see, I couldn't tell after you finished that match, because instead of you hitting R1 all the way over, Zach,
yeah.
You kind of like left the screen and came back to us. So I couldn't.
I pressed circle.
Right. And so, I'm trying to check the game prior to that one, you did the same thing. Like, so yeah. You got to hit the R1 a couple of times.
Yeah, okay.
After your match, okay. So that I can see where your progress is going.
Right. I'll let you know.
All Is it 5 more days to the new archives?
You mean the rift?
The new rift, yeah.
29. 6? Alright.
I thought it was 6 days yesterday. Okay. Well, you would know. You got a current situation you looking at, right? That shit ain't telling me shit. I gotta go and pick up these rewards for 51. I'm still trying to get to 53 so I can put them pants on Adam, bro.
Well,
where are you at, Stax?
Oh, hell, Hoster.
I'm like 46. And what happened? Okay. Okay. But then again, in the morning, you don't get your stuff, you get it in the afternoon, so it might be 5 now. Okay. I gotta let that boy Nitty know I was playing with Sire, bro. Wait till I talk to Nitty. Just wait till I talk to him. That boy Sire came on and played some fucking Dead by Daylight with me a couple of days ago, like 2-3 days ago. It was a nice look. That was a real nice look. Bitch, I love you every day. Damn it, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. My old man came home with something scrappy, really toxic. Damn it, man! I was like, what? Did you hear that? Ah, oh, man, she does toxic shit. That's what I'm saying. But we love her. We love her very much.
Oh, same one again.
We without her right now.
Same one again.
Let's get it. Look! Here's the map of the day. Look at. Oh, damn. I was about to say, now you realize it's a bunny too. That's all I'm saying. That's right, it's a bunny, Derek. That's right. Scrap, what's up? What's going on in that building? Is that the basement?
There's Legion.
Scrap, was that a basement in there? Okay. I fuck with all that then. I'm gonna just take your word for it. Uh-oh, run, Zach.
No, it's not me.
Uh-oh, run, Sticks. Damn, man. Please, somebody.
No, he's on me.
That thanophobia is real, boy. I'm gonna need. We gotta get Zach healed up because that shit is in slow mode. Cause I'm just trying to make sure, like, because I feel like you're out of school a long time, bro. Like 12, what the hell? Where you getting? What you trying to do? Hold on, Zach. We're on the way. Hello, Moto Moto. Family likes. Oh, she likes a lot. She on the way. Uh-oh. Don't get stuck in shit. I mean, all your feet getting stuck in shit? Are you back there by Zach? It sure looks like you back there by Zach.
Yeah.
Are you? Okay, cause I might need you to get him now. Okay, or not. I'm gonna go get you. Cause see, I take that lick.
Oh my gosh, grab, man.
I have nothing else I can do, bro. Couldn't do nothing. Nothing but come get you, bro. Fuck it. I take all that. all that. Give him the finger, Zach. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck all that, Legion. He broke that hook back here, pussy. Oh, look at Scrap. Look at Scrap. Touch me, girl. Touch me with Jake rough-ass hands. I appreciate it. I appreciate it, Scrap. Okay, he just brought him over there. Oh, damn. The stack should have been right there. I could have swatted him.
He is.
Scrap, don't do it. Don't do it, Scrap. Look how they own you, bro, because you broke the hooks, man. Bro, I'm not finna let you get my dude like that, bro. What is wrong with this nigga, man? I'm finna not let you handle your business like that, gangster. Come on, Zach. Scrap, I'm coming, girl. What? Zach, heal me up. What? Send me, heal me up so I can go back and help. Go on and help, man. Alright, Zach, there ought to be a gin that you can bust back here while I'm going against
Scrap. Yeah, I see it. Down there. Yeah, I see it. Go.
Alright, I'm going away.
Toxic killer camp and tumbler.
Yeah, he mad with you because you broke the hooks. Now, I don't know what he thinks Scrap got on, but I wish I would have put my breakdown on for this shit. Oh, damn, he's so loud. Look at him running. He coming behind you, Scrap, because you're loud.
Oh, my God, Scrap. Oh,
damn.
Scrap.
That's because my person is so loud. That boy, Jake, is like, uh-oh. Look at her. Look at her, y'all. Look at her, y'all. I got to watch this shit. Oh, damn.
I'm recovering soon.
Fuck off me, bruh. Get off me, man. Fuck out of here, bruh. Fuck you!
Why do you want me, toxic killer player?
I don't know, bruh, but he could have put you down for that. He ain't have to pick Zach up again. That's too tough.
I think I'm dead. Like, this is ridiculous. The hook right next to each other.
All three of them bitches back here. Oh, and the other one just came back in my face. Woo!
Oh my God, I really hate...
Touch me quick. Let me take the hit for you, Scrap. Let me take the hit. Stop. He don't want me to take it. He won't let me take it. I was about to say he won't even fucking let me take it.
No, yeah, Scrap is working with the killer.
Scrap is not working with the killer. Oh, Jesus.
You. Yeah, well, look, Scrap, you let the killer. I was talking on the gen. Mm-hmm.
Damn. Thanks, are you in between the palace? No, you're not. Oh shit. That was Stacks. Bro, I'm coming, Gideon. I don't see it. This one ain't running. Oh shit. I used my ball time when I didn't have to. Damn, bro. He said it's Jim by the shack. Alright, let's see about that.
Nice rank 9. Nice. Nice.
So you're supposed to get free.
That might be
why he let me come get you just now. See? He let me come get you. He could have took me down. He knew I was going. Oh, no. What is this? Is this better together?
Yeah,
So you don't want to heal me? You don't want to heal me so I can help Stacks? That's not the life you about? Fucking touch me, bitch.
Touch me, bitch. Touch me.
Good shit, Stacks. Good shit. Run him. You know what? You're being so unprofessional, baby mama. So fucking unprofessional. Well, that's right. Look at him. Look at how she look over there, y'all. Check her out. Look. You see what you did there? You see what the fuck you did? You see what you did? God damn it. Oh, boom. Yeah, well, oh, boom. You went boom first. Well, you went boom first.
Well.
And Stacks is still running for his life. Fuck you. Well, damn well, it, man. Well,
this is a...
You know what? Fuck you, Scrub. I'm out of here. I'm not gonna stand over here and keep losing chance.
This is our first time seeing Scrap working with the killer. Our first time.
Yes, it is.
First time.
Damn it, man.
Like the randoms.
Oh my god.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you brought it to me while I was working on the gen.
Why you gotta come to me though, bro? This nigga coming to me, bro. You missed with that stupid shit. You ain't got that shit. Get your ass on that damn gen. Oh, Lord. Woo!
Well, guess what, guys? The killer is rank 9.
The killer is having a fucking field day knocking our ass off right now, bruh. Bruh! Bro, don't come up here and fuck
yes,
with me,
bro. Yes, he did. Be quiet.
What the fuck? How did he hit me from the ground, bitch? I was on top of rock. No, player. That's not how that worked, killer. That's not how that worked. That boy bust my ass from the fucking top of a rock, my nigga. I was on top of a rock. He was on that damn ground. Now you running through the air with your hand up and shit. Is this my first hook? Oh, shit. Oh, what good shit. He coming. I got DS. Let me take it. Get your ass out of here. Oh, he see you. Oh, damn. No. And DS gonna run out. Gotcha. Let me scroll my ass around. Oh, damn. I wish I had tenacity on right now. That would be great. Because then I could really get the fuck away.
Oh, yeah, that part, you can crawl. Yeah.
Right. Ooh, because I want to go get over in this hole. Oh, that would be a nice hole. Oh, damn. Just let me get over there. Oh, yeah, let me get over there. Please let me make it. You can do it, Claudette. Put your back in it, bitch. Oh, God. Stacks say if I point while I'm crawling, I ought to be able to crawl faster. Ain't that what you said to me yesterday? I don't know what's going on. Crawl, bitch! Look at all that blood on the ground. Oh, Lord. Shut up, bird. I need you to just let me hold this spot down back here behind this rock. God damn it! The fucking bird is so unprofessional. Okay, I'm gonna just lay on top of these rocks like this, and hopefully my braids blend in with the... Oh, Lord. Okay, shut up, bitch. Shut up. Oh, God, he came straight to me. Why, though, sir? That's barbecue. Oh, Lord. You didn't have this to do, bro. Bro, you didn't have this to do, bro. Bro, please put me down. Bro, I'm going to get back in my hole as soon as you put me down, bro. No, that's not it. That's not it. That's not fucking it, nigga, move.
running through the air with the speed of 1,000 niggas. Look at him, stop! Oh, damn. Fuck you! Bro, don't be like this, bro. Bro, don't be like this. Bro, where are you going? Bro! Broham. Broham. Broham, come back. Oh, damn. I wish he had some no-ed when he hit this fucking hatch he gotta go out here and look for. I sure wish you bad enough to draw a no-ed out here so I could stand up on his puss ass. Well, oh, now so you won't come
I
back
go,
for me.
I go,
see
I go,
what I'm saying? I shouldn't have said nothing.
Well,
oh, shit.
Well, I got four guards, so hopefully, you know.
Bro. Come on, you ain't gotta do this, bro. We ain't gotta do this, bro. Bro, we ain't gotta... Oh, no, 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 no. No! No, bro! Bro, that's what I'm saying, no! Oh, Lord! Fuck you! Oh, that sucks! It's like he read the words in my mouth. Like somebody told this nigga she got soul guard. If you got one, then you know he better not have no head. Boy, he better not have no head. I'm about to say, if he would have had no head and I was one spot away from getting up, that would have been that pressure. I didn't. But at least I didn't lose nothing. Damn, bro. Barbecue and nurses and disorders. I guess so. Hello, Mutter Mutter. I think it sounded almost just like me just now. One more time.
Ring a ring.
One more time. Fuck you, Scrap. Damn it, man. Never on my side, bitch. You're never on my side. God damn it.
Fuck you, hey, no, fuck you, hey, fuck you, bitch, no, fuck you, no, fuck you, no, fuck you, hey, man, fuck you, hey, bro, fuck you, fuck you, hear that, fuck you, god damn it,
damn it, man, that's not my fault. You're on 13, bitch, and you're on your way to 12. If anybody is winning, it's not you. I told you, once you got your power shit up, I'm dead ass finna abuse you, bitch. You better watch yourself. You be on 17. I'm trying to go get my one back. You're gonna have to give me all that. I want my one back, bitch. I want my one back, bitch. Take your pants off. Give me all that. Give me all that shit back. I want it all back. Damn it, man. All right. You hear me? Hear me? Do you see my face? Yes, it does. Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does. He one step away from putting that lipstick on his bottom lip. He one step away. Yes, yes, Lord. He do look ready.
Hey, beautiful.
Oh, no, not right now. He don't look like he give a shit. But a second ago, he looked it like he was almost ready. Grab the one, put a stunner shades on me. See what I'm saying? This how you know she be doing toxic shit. Who goes and put on stunner shades for their fucking teammates, bitch? Why did you put on your stunner shades, Scrap? All right. Bring Dwight big beautiful ass out here in that nice Christmas fit. That's how I'ma know you ready to die for me, bitch. Put that big ass elf out here. Then I'ma be like, she came out here to take one for me. Oh, damn. Scrap, are you doing this one for me, Scrap? This one for me? Scrap, is this one for me? Scrap. You giving me this one back? Scrap. Let me know. I need to go put on my good shit. Scrap. Aw, damn. Let me throw on some other shit. Let me throw on some shit. Aight. All right, we'll put my break back on soon. All right, Scrap said she gonna make it good for me just now, so I'm gonna go on here and roll with that. Let's see what she got for me. Uh-oh. And this ain't even about y'all. You heard us, Zach?
Uh-huh.
You see that big bright ass elf, you get the fuck away from her.
Yep.
That's right. She's doing this for me right here. I love you, Scrap. I'm coming to get my baby daddy right now. I'm coming to get you,
oh,
the white bitch.
No.
I'm on my way.
Oh, no.
Don't you worry
there,
about that.
And there is a Maury.
Dun, dun, oh, dun, oh, no.
Dun, 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 dun.
Oh, no.
Well,
oh, no. Scrap. This might have not been the right look for you, elf. Because if we about to get Maury.
That's just through the snow. When the elf
is... Just for the elf. You know what I'm saying? Don't do that. Because I got to go get my baby daddy if he catch a hook. You know, Zach. Yep. I'm going to get her, y'all. I'm going,
right,
you know,
go
get
ahead.
That big ass elf. I'm just saying.
It's all yours, Tom. All yours, Tom.
Yeah, man. Oh, damn. Yeah, if I asked her, she threw it on for me, and she come out here like
oh,
that for
no.
me. Oh, no. Oh, no. Hey, babe.
Oh, it's ready.
Look at my baby daddy out there in the slippers. Scrap, where you going, girl? Look, she trying to do it in these slippers. I see you, girl. Look, Stacks doing it behind you. I'm done. Y'all ass is retarded. Scrap. Yeah, because he can't do it like she was doing it. Look, he's like he's sliding on his toes. Is the killer? Is the killer? Don't come. Oh, it's Freddy. Y'all ain't say nothing.
Yeah, I said it.
Oh, Jesus. Look at them. Are we stuck in this room? Oh, my God. How the fuck are we supposed to get out of here? Like... I'm in here watching y'all feet. Oh, I was about to say, wake me up. Papa! What time it is?
Oh, shit. Hello.
Oh, Alright, Stacks, we are awake, so we'll be able to get him. Baby daddy, place. Who the fuck crying in the bathroom? What the fuck? Is somebody in here? Is somebody in here? Oh, that's a disaster, yo. I didn't know that shit was going on like that. Bro, I guess I never stood in there to listen to that shit. Hit it, Zach! Whoa! Bro, you don't have to write all that shit around, Zach. I'm standing right here.
I know. Look out, he's coming!
Go, Zach. Yeah. Go, Zach, go, 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 go! Go, Zach!
He's camping me! Fuck off, killer!
That's corny as hell to decide. Oh, man! I forgot about that shit just that fast, bro!
Yeah, I know.
No! What the fuck?
Me.
Zach, DC?
Yep.
Zach, are you in punishment?
I have no idea. Wait and see.
Alright, let me know.
Toxic killer player. Camper and tunneler.
I know, but I was trying to catch it because I seen that he was... But he came... You came to me in that room, so... I'm gonna try to double back to it. Oh my Jesus. Oh my God, it ain't hanging you in front of it?
You know, I'm sorry I left. Cause I don't...
It's alright, bro. I just want to know if the punishment still applies. Is it telling you you have to wait before you can get into a game, or is it gonna let you? Yeah, is it letting you straight get back in? All right,
I'm gonna check, but I have to check the line.
Okay.
No. Okay. Yeah. Minus one pep. Yeah. Lost one.
I'm right here. I'm coming.
Alright, do you want me to check? You want me to go back and check?
How the fuck
check?
Do I get down there? Lord have mercy!
Do you want me to go back and check?
Oh my God! God damn it, he just whipped me to sleep! My nigga! Fuck you!
Well, do you want me to go back?
Yeah, Zach.
Go back and check, yeah?
Man, he got iron grasp, I did not know that! Boy, he can dead ass take us to the basement on that shit. I'm like, what? I'm in blindness? I don't see nobody? Oh, wow. Yeah, he whipping niggas sleep out here. He say, night, night, nigga. Stop walking around me, bro. I don't understand. Why? Oh, that my baby daddy. Damn it, man. Why camp somebody? And then, hey, I don't understand that. Nah, she on him. Okay. The shit.
Well, guess what, Fabi? He's not gonna pick you up because he's gonna murder you, so.
Oh my god. This shit!
No, he does.
But it could be the separators. It could have been the separators. None. If he did a shroud, his shroud would look like a Mori.
Yeah, like a black one. So that's why.
Right, it'll look like a Mori. A shroud will look like a Mori for him too. If his Mori is on the last person, that would be something else. Oh, the hatch was in the room where Scrap died at. I wish we had a fucking key, man. Oh my god, Jesus. Oh, look at you smoking. Smoking. Okay.
She's moving. Guys, she's coming.
Bad. I was talking to my old man, and I couldn't even hear nothing that was going on. Bro, where are you taking me to?
Basement.
No, you don't have to do that, though.
He is.
You don't have to do that, kid.
No, oh no.
I found Stacks by accident. And then I seen him in there. I really thought I was injured and he was injured, but I realized I wasn't injured because I had to heal myself. No, I didn't know what you was doing up in there. I moved from where the hatch was to go try to find a gin and ran into you up in there, but I didn't know if you was hiding or what.
Nice! Dead hard! Go! Oh!
Damn! Damn!
Look at him.
Where were we? I came in by Scrap. Okay.
Oh my god, I really... Oh my god.
It wasn't, it was to separate us.
Oh my god, I really...
Right. That was crazy. Shit. And Zach DC.
Don't
he could have been
laugh. Don't no, laugh.
No, but listen to what I'm saying. You would have been. We was what? One gen from being finished? So if Zach wouldn't have DC'd, that was a game we probably could have won. You know what I'm saying? Because he was breaking hooks too. See what I'm saying? He would have been another body breaking hooks with us. I mean, but that, I mean, shit happens like that. It happens like that. You can't tell. You never can tell. Damn.
Oh my god, guess what, fam? Guess what? Lucky, no timer.
Wow. Nice. So they took the punishment off.
Yes.
That's what's up. That his was gone? Yeah, see, I wanted him to check and see. I wanted him to try to go and see if it was going to let him go to a game. But I'm good with it the way he did it, because if we was in long enough for it to not bother him.
Guess what? That killer only wants me. The whole game. Like, screw you, Killer Claire.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
He might like your fancy shirt or your haircut, Zach. Cause your haircut is nice.
You know, I'm sorry if I DC'd on you guys, but I.
It's okay, baby.
The black offering I hate the most.
It's okay, baby.
Right, next game, I'll not leave again. Like.
Okay. I'm not understanding why I can't burn nothing for you, Claudette. Why I'm not getting no credit for none of this shit. Oh, no, I don't want that one. I'm not finna mess with it for a while, but you about to return to class. Scrap. You don't have to put on your big Dwight no more if you don't want to. I appreciate you doing it just now for me. That was a good look. Came out there and gave one for the team. Did one for your girl. You can come out here with your sex ass Jake, because that's what you want to use.